Hey, it seems that Mayor Cantrell has a protest at her home from the hospitality workers who have been threatened of being fired, who are at least 100,000 strong with no permanent benefits for us health-wise and no mandatory personal protection equipment. Does it sound like she is a good leader